Okay, shh is another long continuous sound that often kids are a bit familiar with because someone said to them, shh. And it's okay to use your finger to get them to produce shh and think about shh with their finger there. So it's long, it's continuous, you have rounded lips, shh, the voice is off, and they should be able to feel that air escaping. Shh.